sun in their private comfortable settings.
There's a bad part when the clouds come by and they put it in the front. That's the loading. Is that, that's all heavy and rocks.
Don't be embarrassed anymore. Have more confidence with that great smile you've always dreamed of. Dental Implants Plus. Call 516-506-0044. 516-506-0044. Call now. 516-506-0044.
Queen D's at 811. Time for traffic and transit on the one. Let's go backwards.
Still dealing with issues in the Garden State. This report is brought to you by GoDaddy. First stop is going to be in Newark 21. Northbound as well as southbound side between 78 and 3rd Avenue.
Correcto,
that is all due to the extended travel ban that continues in Newark. In the Garden State over on Route 18, both directions by Cranberry Road, we're closed in East Brunswick.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful.
Wow. Reports in Clinton on 78 westbound side and exit 17, an accident westbound from Route 18. The on ramps have been reopened. We had some icing issues in West Orange over by exit 15. Now getting across the Hudson River, not an issue right now. GW Bridge, Lincoln Holland Tunnel, quiet, no problems in any of our river crossings for the time being. Fortunately, that is all due to the ongoing light traffic. And now this message at GoDaddy, a DOT New York City domain is the start of something awesome like a website, an online store, or a blog. Get your DOT NYC domain for only $19.99 per year. Save 50% right now at GoDaddy.nyc. Discount available for the first year. Registration only. See site for details. We're not saying what you're seeing. Let us know. 877-466-1010. I'm Bill Powers. Next report, 821 on 1010 Winds.
Windy's at 812. Now the official 1010 Winds Accu with a 4-day forecast. Sponsored by the Jeep Cherokee. Classy and capable in all weather conditions.
Right now, the snow is beautiful. I mean, it's nice.
Giving about the last
later
days,
when it gets
Kathleen,
too soon.
Alert out on
that's
Friday morning,
that's
then
right.
Blizzard
that's
warnings exactly. Yesterday, and we're back to a sunglass alert here this morning as we clean up from the blizzard of 2016 that dumped 2 to almost 3 feet of snow in some parts of our listing area. Generally, that 24 to 30 inches were the most common numbers across the area.
Sitting there waiting for the light. The light changes, starts to go. He puts on his thing.
Oh, shit.
Get
out of the car and get out of the snowbank.
The governor tweeted out the picture, saying New Yorkers expect full service from their elected officials. Mr. Cuomo speaks at 9:45. We'll carry that live. We'll also bring you live Governor Christie at 10 and Mayor DeBlasio.
Is that,
Milton.
Say.
Don't forget to tweet us your pictures either. Wednesday at 8:14.